Remember, if you have the equation for the plane, it's really easy to find the normal. You just read off the coefficients as a vector. So if you take the cross product, you get your v, which is a direction. So this gives you v. You also need a point. So then find a point on both planes. And the easy way to do that normally is to say set x equals 0 and solve for y and z.